Reactor online.
I've got an almost 200 millisecond ping. Online.
Yeah, it's
online. Oh, it'll go down during the round. Systems,
then again, though, even on the or US not. Server,
it's like we got one guy in Japan, so he's wishing he had your ping.
I like, now remember, we're in Europe, so we go up the left side.
That's your European NASCAR?
Yeah.
With right. your pinky in the air. Yeah.
Ricky Bobby,
why you get in the way of my motor car?
Yeah. Come your lap, huh?
Uh-oh.
We lost Baron.
Uh-oh.
It's the ping.
Dun, dun, dun.
Not sure where Snap's going, but...
Although, hopefully, Baron was having some issues with his PC overheating.
I was just kidding.
Target spotted. That'll do it.
Hopefully, his PC's not overheating again.
Okay, I got ECM right here.
There's at least two here.
There's a blood-ass sniper up high.
Is that coming down the F line, F6, F5?
I almost forgot what I was in there for a second.
More like F6.
Here, Snap.
It looks like there's one Lance over on your side there.
Yeah, we're being chased.
Gotcha.
New target acquired.
Come over this way. I can see.
Target Charlie. There's his buddy. Foxtrot.
Hey, keep falling back.
Golf.
Alright, you should keep falling back, Snap. You'd be in cover.
Put some arty in on that Timberwolf there. Here's the big stuff, hotel.
Is there somebody that's not shooting down at us?
Get some friendlies around us.
New target acquired.
Oof.
Shit.
Alright, move it up.
I'm taking hits from the left.
Something's coming around back and out of this.
Is that guy looking down at us?
Yeah,
I took his leg. Nice. Thank you, sir.
Those guys directly overhead just taking turns. That's not good. I think it's time to mosey out of here.
I'm pretty beat up.
Nice.
Battlemaster's down.
Good kill.
We got a king crab right in front of me here. Alpha.
I'm backing up. Damn it.
Cyclops is pretty soft in the middle.
Yeah, he is.
New target acquired.
A mech just Wolverine. Down.
Yeah.
The crab's just about dead.
King crab's down.
Copy. Going up top.
Roughneck. Bravo's my target.
New target acquired.
Got an assassin up to the right.
I took out the assassin, one of the assassins at least. I don't know if there's more than one.
Yeah, he got our guy that was over there. No, he's still chasing.
Top's clear.
Lima's my target.
Uh, There is that assassin.
There he is.
Come on. Come on.
Assassin's down.
Good.
Contact.
India. Center's open.
Last one. Might as well rush him.
Target destroyed.
Nice.
Good one.
Command is happy to hear of your achievements on the field.
Good round.
Very good round.
Nice, Nat, we survived that even though we were in trouble.
Yep.
Did just in time.
Wow. you survived.
Wow, that's 9 kills, please. All systems nominal.
Command to all warriors on the surface. Your task is to wipe away all hostiles. Show no mercy.
Hope is we can find a missile boat.
Right.
Especially a missile stalker or some shit like that and take a ton of tonnage out in one hit. The nightmare is if we run into a lance of lights and then we pretty much
there's
just
one.
Storm 12 man, they might be pretty low on tonnage.
Getting hit from the right.
Yep.
We're gonna need to kill that storm throw at range here.
I just feel like
they do
know what they're doing.
Wolf.
Another Stormcrow.
They're down in the same place. Target Stormcrow went up top.
See that dragon?
Yeah, the fox.
Yep. I'm gonna try to shoot him in the back.
Alright.
Copy.
He's
got a little backup on the hill behind him there. Bushwhacker.
Alright, scatter and get out.
I'm gonna go low.
Copy.
But it's got legs.
Oh, yeah, that's the risk. Somehow I got out of there. I did.
He followed you.
Did y'all get him?
No, he backed out.
His back's open.
Watch up on the rim.
Don't go around the corner. They're all there.
Open up the shoulder on that Stormcrow.
That dragon's in bad shape.
I can't believe he's alive.
There's his assault, Charlie.
Alright, they're about to come over and shoot down. I just want you to do,
yep, look behind you guys.
Target
force
Charlie.
This a little bit.
Good kill.
I'm getting freaking slammed. Are they up above us or what?
Yeah, they're up above.
Yes,
fine.
Yes.
Oh, Jesus.
That's why we gotta get up. Is this guy on the right dead? Nice.
Artillery strike online. Fish
back. Center. Get it. Stop mastering. Let's go straight from Delta 4 to C4. Go to the center. Get it. Fuck him.
Almost.
That was 8 points of damage right
there. Yeah, get Lima.
Coming around behind us.
Good.
Just kill Golf if you can.
Bushwhacker.
Wow. I'd like to. If you quit running it.
Let's open it up.
Keep pushing. They're both there, though. So just keep pushing them. We're just right. We're just up forward, the left. We're not. Okay, right first, Echo.
I'm on the Hellbringer. Hellbringer's down. Crap, there's another assault over there.
Center him. Yeah, good work. Yeah, center him. Probably the center light.
Ah!
There's
one
over center front again.
Nice.
Good
job. Good win. Good job. Ooh, I think they're gonna get me here.
I was out of ammo anyway.
Thanks.
Okay, that's
nice. Nice feet.
His
back's open.
I think I took all his weapons.
Did you?
Good lord, I can't believe I lived through that.
Good
nice.
Job.
Nice one.
Nice light work.
You're just sliding through them.
Good job.
So you put all your micros in one. I should do that too. Alright.
That's cool.
That was an awesome round. That was excellent.
Yeah.
That was good gameplay there.
Yeah, 3 kills, man. Good job.
I like that Nightstar glide.
This one's pretty good. ECM's nice. I got 2 Ultra 2s and 2 Ultra 5s on it.
They're up, Echo 6, they're up on top already.
Checking the left side.
Cutting in front?
Oh shit.
Mad Cat, left side.
There's some down low.
There's the Hellbringer over there. Careful, DEFCON. Warning
incoming. Yep, we got LRMs coming in.
I got ECM, yep. So hang with me.
New target acquired. Okay, this Mad Cat is pretty close to us.
Yep, I see him. Alright, looks like they might be pushing on this E6 side here. Got something over there, Kluge?
Yeah, there's a Hellbringer up above.
Got a Vapor Eagle right on us.
Roger. Yep, Vapor Eagle on the side.
And his buddy.
Okay.
And there's UAV directly overhead if anyone can see it, just shoot it.
Yeah, I just dropped one for ourselves as well, so.
LRM Mad Dog back there. Okay, looks like our target dropped in. He's in Echo 6 down low. I'm not seeing any more movement over here.
Oh, they're on the steps, hanging a little bit low.
Well, we got running there, man.
I'll come help, Clyde.
We've got them busy as hell.
I'm just sniping here.
Dropping in on India, Cyclops.
We got something to your right there. Down low.
Some pieces parked off.
Good kill. I'm gonna push ahead.
Switching to Lima.
Cyclops blew himself up.
Lima's open. Center's open.
Good kill.
Nice. Kilo. Nice.
Some shit
at us? Yeah, there's a Hellbringer in the corner of Echo 7.
Bravo Arctic Wolf's kind of by himself, tore up a bit.
Oh, I see him. Yeah, I gotcha.
I'm gonna get in close here. There he is. Target Charlie.
New target. Copy. Coming in there with you.
Try him.
There's guys to your right, too.
Okay, I got counter on.
Got missiles inbound.
Good job.
Hellbringer's out.
No, I guess.
Taking some fire here.
Yeah, right there.
That's the LRM guy.
Oh, good kill. Wow. Look at this Mad Dog golf. He's dead.
Job.
He's out.
Echo.
There's a king
crab
over here. Well, I'm taking fire from behind here too.
Whoa.
Yeah, it's a little light.
Got a marauder here too.
Almost got the crab. I'm just gonna stay on him here.
Not really even sure what happened here. That Marauder's light in the middle, though.
Yeah. Yep, I blew myself up.
Did you?
It was worth it. Yeah, I overheated.
Oh, man. There's just some light over there. In
yeah, there's
the
a light line. Near.
There's
yeah.
a flea.
We got a friendly D5. Annihilator up on top with full armor.
Thanks for helping.
It probably took him this long to get to the front. Those things go like 40 miles an hour.
Weasel and I had him freaking out in the back.
Because I have four flamers.
We got two annihilators in great shape. They're 99%.
Yeah.
Contact... edge of Delta 5, Charlie 5, I guess, up top.
I gotcha.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that MacHack close to zero damage.
Yeah. And he was one of those AC-10, AC-5 ones, I think.
Yeah.
I'm doing counter.
And that Cyclops came back and was paying attention. Basically, their whole team was paying attention to us.
Yep. There he is, Echo 5.
Bastard. The other way.
That he's is close. To, he's in between our two annihilators right now. I can see the ECM.
That's the second time I've caught a mech on the stairs.
Drop right leg on that flea.
You're almost dead.
TFA, baby.
Nice. You going nowhere.
Good kill.
Good one.
Command is happy to hear of your success and achievements on the surface.
Nice round, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, good job.
This map is not good for us.
Sure it is with all those missiles we run, huh?
It's really hard to sneak up on people on this map.
Yeah. Yeah, the little ravines in that are fairly low. It's hard to get behind cover a lot of times.
Nice paint job there, Clyde.
Don't remember what this one looks like. No.
It's an archer. Yeah, cool.
And you got a hula girl or something on yours.
That's right. That's the kind of decals you get out of those supply caches, man. That's why I like them.
Oh, yeah.
Feet, I think due to your sensitive sensibilities, I took off my beep boop off of the guns like I used to have.
Aww. Oh shit! Yeah, Raven in front of me.
Yeah, we gotta get in the yellow, man.
Are you backing out?
This looks like only one Raven.
Okay. Alright, I'm with you then.
I can't get a lock on him.
Yeah, he's stealthy.
Snap, careful up there, man. They got missiles.
Right there.
Contact. I got ECM for ya.
Three or four of them in I-8.
Can't lock him, he's on fire.
Gonna pivot to the right a bit.
Copy.
Oops.
Got him.
You nicked him?
Yep.
Target spotted.
Can't tell which leg.
His right leg is leg.
Careful, there's a
nice.
Annihilator with Goss back there.
I see him.
Foxtrot.
He's a little bit out of my range.
Yeah, he's sitting up on top.
Just did that Raven even shoot at you?
He did. I've got a little bit of damage. Trying to find that annihilator they're talking about.
It's at the back. Pretty far back. I-7, H-7.
You follow? You with me?
Yeah, here's the annihilator.
Right there, box shot.
Box shot.
I got an arc or a tag on him right now.
Yeah, I've got another target. Oh shit, he sees me.
Let's go peek and see if he's firing.
Sorry, that might have been me.
Okay, cool. It's okay. You're okay to shoot.
Man, I've had a tag on this guy for a really long time, and he's not moving.
You see this guy, the UZO?
Yep, nice hotel. He doesn't see us.
He's leg.
He does now.
His leg.
No, he doesn't.
Hold on. Cord.
Watch your left. Watch your left.
Got him.
Nice.
Took a
There's
long
another
time.
One right next to him. Golf.
I see him.
His back is open. We got attention. Get out. Get out.
Disengaging.
Got a tag on golf.
Target spotted.
Teammate. Yeah. I'm out. Oh crap.
He's down.
My golf's back down. Is quite weak.
Yep.
Delta.
Rolling in a bit.
Whoa, there's a light on it.
Echo Centurion.
There's a light on you.
Target India.
You've got multiple mechs on you.
Alright. Target spotted.
Where are you guys? I didn't even see you.
We're way back in I-6.
Okay.
Yeah, but we drew at least two of them away from the main force.
Yeah, you guys did good, man. Target
acquired. Centurion coming out on the right side. Echo.
Copy.
He's hurting.
Yep. Just lost him. There's an ECM guy back there, Alpha.
Swing into the right a bit and pushing in.
It's like more than one Centurion.
Yeah.
There's a light, right? Something right around me. Centurion.
Yep, he's out.
He's down. Good job. New target. There's a light.
There's the other ECM guy. Right side, Alpha. I got a tag on him.
Jeez, I'm running hot on the coldest map in the game.
Good job.
I'll call that a successful run, Weasel.
Oh, yeah.
He's out.
Got some good damage.
Good
wow.
Job.
Good
nice.
Round. What does that mean? Get body. What?
Kids these days. They're saying. Oh, Clyde, look at you, man.
816.
LRMs and ECM is a perfect setup for that one. And a tag.
And then two lights over there working for you. Marking them.
13 tag spots. Damage, 3 tag kill, 2 tag stealth.
We killed one light, drew a couple more off.
You guys did good, man.
Yep.
They totally like fell apart once you guys were back there.